So like back in 1999, I took my own belt, or was already an old belt, and put on him. That was like great moment in my life, my first black belt, and not being a Brazilian, but all the hard work that he did and he's been doing, and the way he acts, like, and the way that he's been putting jiu-jitsu in his life, that for those who know him long time, and like he grows so much, like, and his life changed so much out of the jiu-jitsu, and he's been changing people's life too, developing a lot of people, like a lot of young talents, Fowler, JT, a lot of you guys are coming up, developing a great team. I'm so proud to see the result that you all did. You know, he's doing a great job leading you guys, and you guys doing a great job coming up, you know, because he's in charge of leading, but you guys are in charge of want to be there on the top. If you guys don't have that desire, even though he wants to lead you, it's hard. Okay, so you guys have to have that desire to success and be the best as you can, as he had. You know, I can tell, like, because first time I saw him, I said, that's easy to go with someone like him, because he was training as hard as hell. You know, every train he go three times to the bathroom, you could see from there. Like, he was working hard as hell. So that pays off, and that's the reason that he achieved his goals pretty fast. And I see a lot of people that does the same, you know, take a lot of their time and work hard and be on the mat like three times, four times a day, whatever it is. Like Mike, JT, people like come that fast because they spend more time, so their learning curve is a lot faster. But it all depends on your desire and also on someone.